A dog sledding company outside of Aspen closing down for good. The operations at Krabloonik Dog Sled Tour have been seen as controversial for decades now. The kennel is located near Snowmass Village. You could often hear the dogs barking around breakfast and dinner time. Company has been found out of compliance of its lease. It submitted a plan to the town of Snowmass with changes to its dog breeding plan and record keeping, but the town said the plan showed a lack of meaningful action. It has asked Krabloonik to vacate the property by November 1st, according to the Aspen Times. All right.